Okay, so what can go wrong? Well, in practice, when you subtract out the component in the direction of x0, you probably incur a little bit of error. So there might still be a tiny component in that direction left over. Or it may be that as you actually perform your power method, that kind of error might sneak in. Okay? And once that kind of error sneaks in, eventually you would end up with a component in the direction of x0 in your calculation, and eventually this power method would start homing in on the exact same vector that we homed in on when we were not subtracting out the component in the direction of x0. Right? So how can we then force that component out every time? Well, I guess I kind of gave it away. We can force that component out every time. We can say, before we normalize this vector, let's go ahead and be diligent and subtract out again any component in the direction of x0 that has snuck in. Oops, I should have had Hermitian here, right? Since we were talking about Hermitian matrices. Fair enough. And now what's happening is that even if a component sneaks in, we keep subtracting that out. Therefore, the vector that we maintain will always be orthogonal, for all practical purposes, to x0. Therefore, we're forcing it to home in on the eigenvector associated with lambda 1.